Oh, T-San's calling.
Hey, yo, what's up, Tyler? I'm Brett. Yeah, so Big K showed me your music, and I love it. I need some good music for my videos, and you're the first guy I wanted to check with.
My brothers in traps, not shooting lit, shooting they hoping they hard, even for one shooting lit. But I've been a mess, I've been applying the base, but I ain't applying the press. I gotta confess, no time to move in the flesh, even a puff in the chest. So I gotta get praise, oh, that's what I'm made for.
Well, I know we're faithful. We're almost there. Sitting we're in Alabama, at a Waffle House, and it's 6 a.m. So, we are on our way to the Harris chain for the first Bassmaster event of the year. Ready to go. We're super excited. These lights won't stay on, and I'm hungry, so let's get to eating.
What up, Zowdy?
Corey Morris, if you're listening to this, we love you very much, and we're very sorry that you cannot be with us today. And we're sorry you're cold at the moment.
Not you, Braden.
Not Braden, man. Just Corey. Kate, how's it feel to be in Waffle House?
Busting.
I heard it here first.
You ever been on vlog before, Cross Campbell?
No, that's a little different from that.
You're built for the camera, trust me.
Okay, no, you didn't.
Say something for the boys at home. He's a man of few words. I'm trying to put this on the internet. You can't say stuff like that.
Cut that out. And it's smacking.
It's a focus room. Oh,
protein. Yeah. Protein. Protein.
A protein man. Yes.
Intrude on his privacy.
Well. I'm unsure don't cross his privacy again.
How's What's it? Up, YouTube? Pick lure challenge.
Got a map, though. I could have clocked, though. Changing your life, wanting to move. You gotta tap out. You gotta step down. Bringing your mask down. Those eyes feel good to the soul, but who you gonna be when they fall out? Judging my soul like
we're under the bath. There's a door. I wonder if that went. Hide that shark's den.
Part of Narnia.
That's what I'm trying to be him. That's what I'm trying to see him. I fell through the water, I thought I was drowning, but that's when I found my freedom. I'm trying to be who I'm made. I'm still amazed. I got no words to replace. How are we picking a wretch like me? He giving me grace. What can I say?
Yeah, and last year, it seems like the closer to the East Coast you get, the worse the Bass Pros get.
Well,
so
yeah, I'll be down.
Not shooting lit, shooting they hoping they hard, even for one shooting lit. But I've been a mess, I've been applying the base, but I ain't applying the press. I gotta confess, no time to move in the flesh, even above in the chest.
All right, well, we made it to Florida. And now we are filling up, and who knows where. It honestly just kind of looks like Texas. And what is Kate doing?
Oh, yeah, bud.
Don't can't invert it.
I'll try not to. Shout out to 419 Tackle, RIP. What are you going to get at Bass Pro Shops?
Lots of things.
Lots of things.
I'm actually in the market for a new life.
They sell bobbers there, don't they?
Hopefully they have a life there for me.
They sell red worms as well.
And golf clubs.
Do they have shiners there?
I'm sure they do.
Yeah, put in there. Right there.
Look at him. What a man.
Works good for bass,
hey, awesome. Catch.
I'm feeling hey, Brett-esque. Hey, catch me.
We don't talk about that.
Right now.
Well, we made it here to Florida.
like I said, I don't know where we are, but we're somewhere getting gas and headed to Bass Pro. So we're gonna go stock up on some lures, get everything else we need, as if we haven't already spent enough money on tackle. And I'm rolling with these guys. So, see how it goes. Hopefully we make it.
Would you trust my backup?
I would.
What's the worst that could happen?
Can me hit my head?
I think so. Maybe
all right.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I don't think it'd
be. Is this really about to happen?
You ready?
Yeah. I mean,
I feel like I would have gone underneath the arm.
No. I mean, I didn't expect you to catch me. All I wanted was a buffer.
Yeah.
To get me back up.
You can trust.
No, I'm not doing that.
All right, Cade.
Oh, yep. This is terrifying.
Yeah, I got that.
I feel like this is.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I wouldn't be good at that. I would fall down.
I've had too much experience with falling already to be doing that kind of crap.
He's gonna have a heart attack after like the first quarter second.
Oh crap.
Oops, that's not good. What happened there? Looks fine to me.
It's the new LiveScope update. It's the condensed form.
The crunched form.
Well, you did that.
Ain't, it's the wireless.
Bozo.
Tape letters to the bottom.
Crisis averted. We don't have a troll motor strap either. So.
You don't need one.
Nobody has troll motors. You don't have a
okay,
either.
Yeah.
Nobody has troll motors these days.
Where's Cross Campbell?
He's going to get the receipt.
I know. That's
wait,
all
man,
I
don't start playing the game of what this boat doesn't have. Think about what it does have.
Scratches on the bottom.
It does have scratches.
Did you get down and look at it?
No.
A new lower unit. Come on.
A new prop.
All right, Caden Profit is going to give us a grand tour of the Skeeter ZX.
Oh my word.
That's what a rock
club will do. What did you check before you left?
That could have happened on the way here.
What?
Look at your pole light.
You got a pole light.
Lift it up.
Yo.
I've been at your boat for 3 minutes and I found 2 things that are wrong with it.
Thank you, Cross.
Crawl under it and you can find more.
Oh, that's an old word.
Where?
The snake.
What snake?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Just dig again.
On the road to my.
Y'all want to go get food while we're gassing up?
A little bit. But like what I'm saying.
What are you saying?
Is that's unacceptable.
I kind of enjoy getting yelled at. What's unacceptable?
You got a big red sign. Not saying?
What? There's nothing wrong with Subway.
No, the red sign.
What red? I don't see a red sign.
The food mart?
Yeah.
Yeah, the food mart? I don't know which red sign. I see Subway and food mart. He's yelling in there.
About what?
I don't know. He's just sitting in there screaming. There's Kaysen taking the Browns to the Super Bowl. Good luck, Kaysen. Good luck, buddy. Wow. That didn't take long. Water fight! Oh, pit crew. What is going on in here? What are you listening to? Who is that?
Jake. This is all my vibey stuff.
Dude, I just realized I left my big toolkit in the back at Bass Pro. Oh my gosh. I'm not doing good today. I forgot about that. All right, well, we got gas. We're good there. Now it's time for some grub. If Kaysen will pull up.
Dadgum it.
Come on, son.
No.
He's not happy.
You gotta quit doing cool. You gotta quit doing cool stuff like that when I'm not videoing. I didn't even have it on you, Kason. And here we go, Subway.
Dude, I would.
Big gold. Huh? Biggie's rap boat.
Intro. What's that? I'm gonna have a montage of awkward cross moments.
Yeah. On montage. The travel. That's a cool word.
What about Kason? We haven't picked on him yet.
Miss Vicky's.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just try to get a big gulp.
This is gonna go on the internet, Kate.
That's what he said.
Somebody left their Bible.
What's it open to?
Revelation.
Is this the Old or New Testament Bible?
Maybe.
It's very small. Yeah.
Yeah.
New Testament Psalms. Let's open up to something legit, though.
I'm gonna go to Romans 3.
Okay.
Hopefully they'll read here.
Hey, if you come by this Subway, and where are we at?
Florida.
Somewhere in Florida. Check out Romans 3. Come to the top right of Romans 3 right here. Come check it out.
Thank you. You can drive a flying drone while we're all driving at the lake.
Oh, cool.
Drone won't go that bad. But it'll follow you up to 30.
Changing your life, wanting to move. You gotta tap out. You gotta step down. Bringing your mask down. Those eyes feel good to the soul, but who you gonna be when they fall out? Judging my soul like subpoena, wish I could give him a reason why God be changing the season. I was a mess, had to assist, but he be changing me up like Selena. Got me a taste of the light, no other thing I delight. Till I get home at night, realize I needed to pour up the Sprite. That's why I'm trying to be him, that's why I'm trying to see him. I fell through the water, I thought I was
drowning. Flip flop first. Well, we are in Florida. Praise the Lord, we made it. We only broke our running light, and what else did we do? Oh, we left the troll motor turned over the wrong way. But other than that, we're good. So, thank the Lord, we're gonna get ready. We got about an hour and a half to do some fishing today before we gotta head back to House and Gray for tomorrow. So, Kate, what you gotta say about that? What you know, good?
I gotta freaking get my fishing license if I wanna fish, you know? Todd B. And I gotta catch a big bass hopefully today.
Alright, well, don't think we'll get any on the water video today, but we will later this week. So, we'll see y'all out there.